That's a Samsung TV. Another Samsung TV. Another Samsung. Can't even feel that. That's not even a physical. That's not even physical. That's literally embedded on the screen. That is how thin this TV is. Compared to a Samsung. Yeah, the LG tops it. Look at that.
Uses less watts than its 4K counterpart, energy rating A. This curved TV has an OLED display, organic. This also has a 2D to 3D with a dual core processor. This TV runs cooler than the Samsung TV, which gets quite hot.